Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for a semi-glorious Salt Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. I think last time we left a pretty good hole in our Holly PB with more than enough wiggle room to pull down another one. Maybe not easily, but probably some with maybe 20, 25 seconds, I want to say. Some of us says 45 and a half, but some of us is a big fat liar sometimes. So we're going to try to beat 47-41. Which would be nice, but of course, no guarantees. But we'll see what we can do. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. All right, Holly, let's do this. Let's go. I know I'm not wearing your colors right now, but it's fine. It's fine. That was a pretty good shot. Alright, that felt like a pretty good descent. Very clean and smooth. A sub 1, that's pretty good. 4 and change, starting off with a good lead. Alright, it's pretty stock standard turbine so far. Alright, felt like a pretty good turbine. Very smooth, no problems. Gaining another couple seconds. Up to 7 ahead. Ah, kind of duffed that shot a little bit. That's right. Trying to use my cannonball a bit more effectively this time around. That'll save me a bunch of time. Yeah. Excuse me, fellas. Is that gonna hit it? Nice. Alright. That works. That works. Maybe not the most efficient and clean way to go about it, but we got it. Oh, yeah. We are losing a bunch of time there for some reason. But we're still in the green, so whatever. Still a second ahead. Can we get that guy? Nice! Oh, wow. I'm surprised we got that all the way across the way there. But hey, we'll take it. Alright, Nice, alright. Wasn't quite the triple titan down we were looking for, but that's alright. That's okay. Decent capacitor. Might be gaining a little bit on that. Or losing a little bit, so we're still like a very partial second ahead going into Embryo. That's okay. That's okay. A little overkill there? No, no overkill. Alright, perfect. That is the perfect ones to do. Oh, that's a little bit overkill there. That's alright though. It's okay. Excellent. Alright, looking good, looking good. Oh geez, that was dumb. I just stood there and took that one. A very silly way to lose a bunch of time on Embryo. Well, that's unfortunate. So we're probably gonna be about even, maybe a little bit behind now. Because of that silly down. Yep. Whoopsie doopsie. That was a dumb angle on that. That's alright though. Should be able to get that one. Good wasp phase, as long as we carry firepower through that entire thing, it's pretty good. Nice. Alright, that felt like a pretty clean one. Might be going back into the green with this. Yep, just barely. Okay, looking good. So my best, almost a flat 45 and a half now. Seems very odd to think about. Strange place to have that power up. But, no, and it disappeared anyways. You fuck. Well, that's real unfortunate. Alright, got that guy. Gonna get that guy over there? No, he dropped a little bit too late. Alright, it's kind of a slow influx now. Oh, jeez, that was terrible. Alright, see if we can get that one at least. There we go. Nice, right around the corner. Interesting shot. Okay. It's been a very interesting influx. A very poorly executed influx at that, but very interesting. Oh, ah, dang. I was watching the cannonball shot too closely there. We got it, which is really impressive, but we took it down because of that shit. Oh, dang it. Well, break even, maybe a little bit loss here. Considering we took, what, the two downs there? That's not bad, only losing a buck and change. of a slow opener for oxygen here. Don't care about the battery. Battery's fucking lame. Screw it, I didn't need it anyways. I get both of those, thank you. Ooh, that's dangerous. Oh wow, I'm surprised we didn't need it there. I was kind of bracing for it. But alright, that's fine. Reasonable. Again, we're breaking even and or losing a very tiny bit each time here. That's not the greatest, but it beats really bad losses, so whatever. Oh, easy. Excuse me, fellas. Alright. Womp, 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 womp. Ah, dang, couldn't quite scam that other one off of that, huh? That's alright. That's alright. We'll make it work without it. You get that guy? Wow! Fucking distance! Holly going the distance with these cannon shots here. It's brilliant. As long as we can on those firepowers, is to have it as much as we possibly can store here. Oh, that guy's gonna. Oh, he just barely scammed away. What a shit. Oh, get him, please. Thank you. Okay, again, very, very small losses here. Very small, holy shit, a 20th of a second. So okay, we're not looking too bad going into Vespi here, but I think this is where I lost a huge chunk of time last time, so if we can get some, you know, marginal cannonball shots here, we stand to gain a lot. Like, that was a good shot. That was a real good shot. That's a less good shot, but hey, that's not bad. Oh, Vespi, you're getting a little close there. Oh, that's kind of a bad shot. Try to carve a path on through. Whoa, that's dangerous, fuck! Oh, that's right. Try to scam a firepower out of that. It's not terrible, but not great. Having that down on Wasp Phase 2 was not the best thing that could have happened to us! Neither was that. Alright, we're gonna wait that one out for a shutdown, if we can, please. Thank you. Yeesh. Well, that was ugly as heck, but we're gonna gain a lot because our last Holly PB was really shitty Vespi. So there we go. Now we are very firmly in the green. Which is what I like to see, but the circumstances of getting there was not the greatest. Back that one off for a firepower. I don't know if that was necessarily the best thing we could have done, but. Yeah, crap. fucking accelerate. Oh wow. I'm surprised we nuked that dude. I want an accelerate. I want a fucking firepower, please. Thank you. Just had to speak up for it, I guess, huh? Dangerous. Whoa, that's getting real dangerous. I was playing with those missiles a bit too closely. Alright. Not a bad checkpoint. Not a bad checkpoint at all. Buck 44 gained a few seconds there. Is that gonna be a little off? Oh no, we got him, but we got nailed by the turret. Alright. I guess that's fair. That's a fair trade. Try to get most of some of these with a cannon instead of the awesome power of our firepower here. Oh wow, what a fucking 360 that was. I'm really surprised we nailed that. I feel like we should be losing a little bit there, though, because that was not clean. Had a bad down, but we still gained almost a second, so hey, whatever. Ah, crap. It was kind of an ugly-ass opener there. Oh well. Oh, nice, with the triple big red down there. I love that. It's a super good shot. Very inconsistent for me to get that since I don't do any sort of spawn control. I just run around like a big idiot. And hope that it works, and that time it worked. So whatever, you know? Wow, these dudes, they were just spawning in real slow. Oh, come on. Well, at least we got that. Got that for a little safety, it's fine. Oh, that's dangerous. Whoa! God damn it. Factory right in my way. God damn it, come on. Thought it was moving faster than that. Ah, shit, man, this is a real bad heat. Stealing a lot of time here. Yeah, look at all that. Double-digit losses. Oh, no! Why? Heat, why are you so terrible to us? Like, constantly. Ugh, it was 2 minutes flat. Yuck. Revolution is usually no better, so... That's some dumb bullshit to happen here. Like that. Almost took a real silly down. Oh shit. Bear belts fucked me over on that too. Feel about that shot there. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a very off shot. Oh, what the hell, man? Come on. It's garbage like that. That always pisses me off about this level. Air belts carry you right into a fucking missile. Or into the middle of a factory. That's tends to happen too. And it blocks your fucking cannonballs, and then you gotta deal with garbage, and ugh. Yeah, there's Revolution stealing the rest of our lead. Oh no, we were 30 up and now we're a partial second down. What the hell? Stupid end of zone 3. Fuck you, end of zone 3. Little beam skip here, please. No? Wow, Justice being a shitbag. Being a real big shitbag. Silly way to do that. Oh, jeez, we almost kept the chain through that trash there. It's like we might be dipping back into green though, so whatever. 50 seconds is not a great justice, but hey, a little bit ahead now, so can't complain too loudly about that. The Titan like I was hoping, but that's alright. Oh, damn it. Fucking dodged. Got fucking Pro Factory there. That's alright. Whoa, jeez, mines, please. We're gonna nick that one? No, of course not. We're gonna Gonna nick that one? Yeah, we got it on that one. Awesome. Oh, nice. Just barely split it. We'll take it. Oh, jeez. Barely caught his tail there. Amazing. Alright, well apparently our assembly was pretty bad before as well, so... Looking good there. Looking real nice there. Oh, can we nail him? Oh wow, what a shot! Alright, we're gonna wait that one out a little bit though. Wow, that was a pretty fancy cannonball right there, I'll tell you what. That rolling into that dude, nice! And that dude, nice! Wow. What a good bunch of shots that was. On point with my relay cannonball shots here, I like that. Oh, easy there. Nice, alright. Shit rolling right on through. Oh, that was a very poorly placed cannon right there. Dang it. That's right. Dang, I thought we could dump that just around the corner. Nice, alright. Through that shit. Whoa, that was a little bit of a dangerous dump through there. Alright, this dude needs to decide where he's going. And also die, thank you. Alright, felt like an okay relay. We had some good shots and some not so good shots, but we're gaining a bit. 5 and change. That's kind of a silly cannonball. Oh well. Oh, jeez, nice. Very good punctuation on that song. Just getting murdered by a fucking missile. Alright, intercepted it with a mine. Good on him. That one over a little bit, nice. Wiggle that one over, nice, okay. Despite Holly's cannonball being so slow, you usually have enough time to wiggle a good shot out of it. If you duff it up. If you duff it up a little bit, but not too much, sometimes you can still make it work. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. Oh, that's a lot of loss, excuse me. Oh, come on. Oh, I think it donked off of him. Did the very slightly lowest amount of damage it possibly could. Alright, well, it's okay, focus. Just about breaking even. Oh my goodness, that. It's that first factory right out the gate is always fucking nerve-wracking. Couldn't quite wiggle them both out of there, that's alright. Okay, good. Oh, Jesus, alright. First mind phase catches me unawares, once again. Not really that much of a surprise. What is a surprise is that I keep forgetting about it. Like, almost constantly. Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, good work on that mine. Gonna wiggle a couple through there. Over a little bit. Nice. Okay. This is a bit tough. It's a bit tough to get it on the right angle. A less good repeater. We take one or two dunks there. Just one. That's enough to determine between gaining and losing time, though, so whatever. A little bit overkill, but not too much. Not too much. It didn't have much mustard on it as it came out the other side. Nice. Right through there. Beautiful. Okay. Alright. Try to grab this red on the way through. Oh, nice. What a grab. Beautiful. Do it over there. Nice. Okay. Oh, crap. Cool. Easy. Oh, what? I still caught the tail edge of that? Fuck you. Oh, that sucks. Oh, what the hell, man? Yeah, this is where we lose a bunch of time now because Venom's being a little shit. Great. Fucking awesome. It's three dumb downs there. For those counting at home. Fucking drill two phase sucks my nuts! Yeah, bye bye pretty much all of our gains. Yeah, bye bye all of our gains and then some. We're gonna be in the red after this. This sucks. Fuck you, Venom. Just fuck you so hard. Ah, that's so annoying! Ah, no! I did it again. I had such a good lead, and now I'm fucking in the red again at the beginning of Zone 5. Isn't that just the thing to happen? Isn't that just the thing? Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Whoa, Jesus, excuse me. These kegs have something to say. Oh well, we might be able to bring this back. 12 seconds isn't insurmountable, especially at the very start of Zone 5. So we may yet be able to do something with this. No guarantees, of course. I'm doing very well, thank you. Having a good time, well, trying to get a good time on a speedrun. But we're having a good time doing it, so whatever, that's all that matters. Whoa, excuse me, jeez, those dudes. Trying to mess with my Holly Steez here. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. It's a little scary sometimes. Excuse me, fellas. Please. Oh my goodness, these guys, they are really piling in. Trying to pile in, I don't like it. Okay, well, okay, centrifuge, but we're still losing time on it, so my PB centrifuge must have been rad as fuck. I still lose time on a 213. Oh well, that's how she goes sometimes. That's all right. Okay, excuse me, fellas. Excuse me on that one as well. Whoa, okay. This is an excuse. That's a lot of mines. Do not like. Ah, dang it. Just lining up to get both of those busters out of there. Which we succeeded in doing, but paid a terrible price. Okay, that's better. We're clawing back a couple on control here. Or, well, 1.7, I guess. That's not exactly a couple. Oh, easy. easy, steady. Here's where we bring it all back, right, on Convection? This is our last ditch here to get the good times. Because then we head into Collider with Licorice, who always doesn't feel like giving us the good times, so we just gotta take it here. We'll wiggle it around. Wow, alright, split those both. Nice. Way to go. Get that guy. Nice. All right. Oh, I missed the Titan on that. It's unfortunate. Wiggle that guy up a bit. Nice. Get him on the way through. He jumped over it. What a shit. Nah, he's not jumping over that one. Or this one. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of flames. Excuse me. Alright. Well, that was a pretty good Convection. 243 and no downs. Leaves us with 15 going into Collider. I don't know that we can recover 15 from this point on, though. It'll be a trick and a half if we manage that. Say that much. Oh, can we wiggle this guy down? Oh, that would have been superb. Oh, get it around the corner! Yeah! Triple! Come get some, idiots. That was impressive. That was truly a thing of impressibility. Please die, stupid red fly. Get that one around the corner, not quite! Shit. Get that turret out of there, please. Thank you. Well, no, didn't quite do it. Alright, it's fine. This stuff here. Oh, easy. Oh, no, and then I get clipped by the fucking keg. Are you serious? Alright. As long as she doesn't get that one, that's fine. Oh, whatever. She gets the fucking backup thing, whatever. It's fine. No, god damn it! Why did it pop right into her face? Give me a break. Ah, you shit. So lame. Alright, it's okay. Yeah, we're definitely losing on this because of fucking garbage again. I figure. Alright, I just need to keep her away from everything pretty much. Like that. Alright. Should be good. Should be good. Just kind of keep her away from everything. Lame! That was lame sauce! Man, we lost like 20 seconds on that too. It's ridiculous. Screw you, Licorice. The worst. Just the worst. This has been a fucking roller coaster. Ah, well. It's about what we expected, isn't it? About what we could have expected. Kill there. It's pretty good. Oh, that was a dangerous play. My goodness. Woo! Woo! Flirting with those missiles. ASL on those missiles there. Wait that out for a firepower. If we are the good guys, oh dang it. Lame. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, that works, I guess. Oh, careful now. Dance, dance, dance. Aw, oh, what? I still got nailed by one passing through? Give me a break, fucko. Oh, you need to get your butt off that firepower, please, sir. Thank you. Oh! Justice! Stop it! There we go. This laser can screw off, please. Thank you. Oh jeez, wow, alright. Excuse me. Oh, Medulla. Oh, that was such a shitty Medulla fight. God damn it. Ah, oh, this is so bad. So bad. Whoa, excuse me. Yikes, what a shitty run. Not even a sub 48. Lame. Ugh. Wasn't a bad Aether Sphere, I guess.
These rings make no sense. For the safety of
Yes, Aubergine, for the safety of everybody on board. Yada, 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 blah, 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 blah. Well, that was shitty. But hey, We tried really hard early on, and then in the middle, and then we just bucked it up at the end again. Go figure. Some of us now sitting at a comfortable 45-24. That'll be the day. Alright. What's next? What's next? Who's next? Who can we maybe pull a PB out of? You know what? Let's go to our girl. Let's go to our girl lobby. She'll be the one to save us. To save us all from an embarrassment of a speedrun. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Alright, we gotta be, what, 47-33? Be a tall order. Bit of a tall order there. Get loose, stay loose. All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, Go, 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 go. God, I love Obby so much. She's just such a joy to play. Oops, except when I duff up the black hole shots. Oh shit, that's kind of a silly. Hit him, please. Thank you. Alright, that's a bad start. That is a real bad start. We'll be behind by like 3 seconds. Three and change. Almost four. Wah. That's right, though. It's still really super early, so that doesn't matter as much. Whoa, careful there. Okay. It's about an equally shitty turbine. Losing another change in whatever. 0.61, I guess. I know it's probably not a voice sample in there, but I like to imagine it is. This makes the song kind of funny. Whoa, geez, that. Whoa, that's a lot of danger going on there. We're almost back to even. Pretty impressive. Yeah, flawless zone 4 and 5, yeah. If only. If only such a thing actually existed when I was playing. All right, there's a capacitor. Dang it, we're just getting so close to breaking even here. Ridiculous. All right, Embryos, let's do this. Let's dance. Let's do the tango. After all, it takes two to tango. Embryo seems like he would be a bad dance partner, though. Like, he'd always be stepping on your feet and shit, and be like, ow, son of a bitch, stop, ow. Clumsy, is what I'm saying. And also very large and wide. That combination does not a good dance partner make. Bum 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 bum. I can imagine this is Jeff missed the music to Tim and Smith walking in and started humming. That would be fun. That would be a fun way to pitch a game soundtrack, I guess. Alright, that was an okay Embryo fight. Oh, we're so close to even. 0.02. 0.02 behind, yeah. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh my god! Oh no. That was bigger than I thought. Although, to be fair, I don't know if it's right to call it humming. Like, I was thinking about this the other day, because I think about weird shit like that. I was thinking, like, well, I don't beatbox, and I don't necessarily do acapella. It's more like a combination of opera and beatboxing, I think. But. Is there a genre with that very specific qualifier to it? Because if so, I would be all over it. That was a great name. I love it. Oh, this is a really slow hive here. Not looking the greatest. Yeah, lose a few there. Back to five behind, probably. Close to it. Wah. That's Whoa, Jesus. Guy out of that little corner there, what a shit. Nice, grab it before it disappears. Oh, excuse me, sir. Stop guarding that firepower, thank you. Duck season! Oh shit, no, rabbit season! Stop! Hello! Thank you for the raid, appreciate it. Very muchly so. Alright, that was a little bit better of an influx. Gain us a couple. Couple, it almost was. Wait, what? Animaniacs is being rebooted? Oh no! Oh no! I mean, that's good and all, but oh man, there's so many ways they could fuck it up. I mean, Animaniacs was charming as hell. That was one of my favorites as a wee babby growing up. So I'm kind of hesitant to be, like, happy about a reboot. Get out of there. Whoa, that's a lot of... That was a lot of bullets. Ooh, that was a quick stop right there. But we did it. That was not a bad oxygen. Shit. Oh, it's getting so close to even again. Seen a lot of red on that tracker. I don't like it. Oh, I didn't want that accelerate. That was shitty. Oh well, it's fine. We'll make it work. We'll make it work. Oh, those dudes, come on, get in there, you fucks. Whoa, jeez, look out! That guy from the meme, yeah. I mean, the only reason I knew what he was talking about is because we were talking about He-Man prior to that. So... I mean, without that context from before, I'd have been like, yeah, that's real descriptive. That guy from the meme. That was funny, though. It was real fun. Wow, that was kind of a shitty process, huh? Oh, back to 4 seconds behind. Oh, 3 seconds. All right, okay. A Star Trek episode called Dharma. Oh, yeah, that's right. Darmok and Gelada Tanegra or something, right? That's what it was? Man, I haven't seen The Next Generation in ages. That was a good show, too. Shit. Patrick Stewart. Engage. He made a very good Captain Picard. Ooh, look out. Vespi, don't be doing that, please. Bum bum ba ka ba ka ba na. Oh, Skeletor. Oh man, He-Man was a bit before my time. That was a bit old for me. Oh jeez! Oh, I wasn't looking at the... I thought I was further along in that cycle there. Oh, please back up. There we go. Bum bum bum. Oh jeez, look out. Oh, please, stop. They were trying real hard to dunk me. Bunch of shits. Not today though, Vespi. Oh yeah, now we're in the green. Boom! 642 ahead. Okay, let's see how we can fuck this up now. Oh jeez, look out. Bump ba da doo down. Little burpee here. Oh man, these spawns are terrible. What is going on here? Oh, jeez, that was almost a very bad idea. Okay. Lose a little bit there. That doesn't feel good, man. Down to three ahead now. Oh, jeez. Alright, we're gonna take cover like big baby cowards because that was very dangerous. This is kind of a slow check, or not checkpoint. What is this one? Transit. There we go. Oh, come on, now he's mad hit, fucker. Yuck. 13.
What?
Back in the red by 360 now. Oh, shit! Get him! Toast! Yeah! Oh, that dude survived somehow. What a shit. Mines. Yep. Shitty mine face. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. My goodness, like turbo mines right to my face, thank you. Oh gosh, well, that wasn't a nightmare of heat like it was last time, but it wasn't the greatest either. well, it's kind of silly. Oh, jeez, you got one mine off, huh? Dumped it just straight into my face hole. Oh my goodness, that went very poorly. Very poorly indeed. What a shit. Hearing my microphone fuzzing out a bit there. Oh, now it's back. Now it's gone. Awesome. Come on. Get back to stereo, please. This is really fun. There we go, we're back. Such good equipment, you have to do the old Fonz special to get to work again. That's alright. Oh jeez, yep, we're taking it down there because dumb. This is unlikely to be a PB anyway, so I don't mind losing the 5 seconds or so to get that back in gear. What the fuck, man? Alright, yeah, Revolution! Giving us the double-digit deficit, thank you. Awesome, that's the best. Shit. Can we get the beam skip, please? Thank you. Why I'm having so many problems with that lately. Can we get the surge like super cool guys? No. Or maybe we did, I don't know. It's pretty bad. If it was a surge, it was real bad. That was not a great justice to begin with. Oh, what? There's nobody down there? What the fuck? It's just that dude hanging out? Alright, whatever. Well, since we're already like 30 seconds behind or whatever, maybe zone 4 will be five. Fine here. Oh, jeez! Okay, excuse me for a quick second there. Ridiculous. Firepower extended. Oh shit, we lost the center. That's right. I guess we'll be fine. Got a nice open area over here to deal with now. Oh, center's back. Alright, alright. Alright, well, I'm gaining back a few. Comes our very, very slow backslide here. Oh, I don't want the fucking accelerate. Gosh dang firepower, please. Oh, well, now it's gone entirely. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Alright, well, it's an okay relay, but we're still losing time. Losing all that we gained in assembly. And then some. Wow, that dude, very resilient. Nice, no toast and a firepower for the road. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do 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 Cool, careful. Just took a real dumb down there. Reasonable focus, we might be gaining back one and change. Or just change. Just a quarter. Alright, so I wasn't surprised by that mind phase. We were actually ready for it. Oh! Dang it! Caught unawares by the very first mine in phase 2 here. That's unusual. Very unusual for us to get cold cocked by it. Really, it's the phase 1 mines that get us. Fella, I wanted that firepower. You shit. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Well, it's gonna be a good focus, though. I'll claw back a few full seconds this time. Could have had more if we didn't take a dumb down. But hey. That's how she goes. That is how she goes. Oh, well, it's not the one I wanted to target, but okay. It's fine. Got clipped again. Maybe because you're a real big D-bag there, Venom. You ever think of that? For drill two. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. Aw, oh, come on, really? Well, we still got him. Double KO. For that one. That was a silly down. That cost us a bunch. Ugh. Ugh. Well, maybe we can pull back 35 seconds. Oh man. That would be a gosh dang Christmas miracle. Which is to say, it's not gonna happen. There's always one that manages to escape. Whoa, jeez, I forgot there was a lone mime cannon there. Wow, that was almost very rude. Good finish, though. Oh, man. What? How is this a... What? Oh, no. Oh, no. We're back in the green. How? Well, that's not good. That means there's still a chance for me to duff this up again. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not great. There's still a chance for a last-minute duff up here. I don't understand. Crap. Oh, this is making me very uncomfortable now. Oh, shit. Alright, well, it's okay, it's okay. A chance for duff ups, but also a chance for miracles. Additional screw-up chances. Hey man, I can't help it. I can't help it. When the pressure's on, screw-ups will be afoot. Ah, shit, I wanted the firepower there, that's alright, huh? It's always dangerous going down to that corner in this wave. Oh my goodness! Doggo, please let go! Please let go! Oh, Doggo, please stop! Stop that shit! Oh goodness. Turbo rude right there. Oh. Goodness, okay. That very nearly got out of control. Oof. Okay, it's fine, everything's fine. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, dang it. Get up, 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 up. Shit. Alright, we've kind of fucked this already. Real slow, like. Battery up. Oh, this is real slow. Oh! Oh, jeez, okay. No, there was a shutdown buried in there. Oh, what the hell? I avoided that one. Ramp. Oh, that was a very, very sick dodge. From like fucking 300 meters away, just going like a madman. Dang it! Oh, it was such a slow convection. Back in the red. By only 10 seconds though, so maybe we can yet pull this out, but this is gonna rely on Licorice being cooperative. Which is a very poor thing to rely on. That felt like a very, very fast phase one there. Oh, shit. No! No, come on! She still gets it! Little whore? Ah! Crap. No, unlikely to save any time here now. Can we please not pop a battery in her face again? That would be real fine and happy. Thank you. She needs to stop getting between me and the robots. She really needs to stop that. And also, the battery needs to drop on my face this time, please. Shit. Nope. Oh, what a steal! Wow, that was a very miraculous steal. Alright, that's it, that's it. Stop killing. Pay attention to me! Yeah! Dang it, if she hadn't gotten that fucking battery swipe, we might have broken even. Might have gotten to break even there. Still, 216 is fucking hella good. Wow. That was a very fast first few phases. Oh, crap, but now we gotta pull 11 seconds off of Medulla? That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. I've got very low confidence in this. Eat shit, Embryo Refight. Yeah, come get it. Excellent. That's a good Vespi refight. That's a real fine Vespi refight. Oh, jeez, what a dance! Oh, what a move that was. Stay there while I get the firepower, please. Thank you. Fucking sick justice refight. Oh, what a dodge that was! Woo! Excuse me. Oh, dang it. I got a little bit aggressive there. Holy shit. There's a lot of popping off here. Oh, that was a pretty solid medulla, too. Oh, no. Oh, no. Why? Oh, if we hadn't had that down, we might have been able to do this. Shit. Shit, son. I think I duffed this up at the end again. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Alright, well, just that. Oh, you have. Oh, man, this is gonna be so close. Oh, no. Ah, shit! 0.09? Fuck you! Oh, ballsack. No!
To lobotomize a spaceship.
Yes, Peanut, we would love to lobotomize a spaceship. Fuck. Fuck me. How many frames is that, I wonder? 0.09. That's 5.4 frames. Christ. That's ridiculous. Well, there's certainly lots we can pull from this. Look at all this red. We can get an easy, like, sub 47 here. But I just decided tonight was not the night to be. Fuck me. Well, whatever. That's how it goes. That's how it goes sometimes. Whatever. I can't even be mad. I'm really surprised we pulled it back enough to be even a... like a possibility. Shit. That is some garbo right there. That's what that is. That's alright. That's alright. We did our level best. Please, did I not skip this? Skip, please. Alright. Alright, so last time we got to 49 with our favorite redhead here, so maybe, just maybe, we can do it tonight. Place your bets. Layer of first down. America's favorite game. Bumba. Ooh, 24. That's a very strong guess. That is post-justice, isn't it? Whoa. Whoa, that would be a thing if we got it. It'd certainly be a thing. Bum 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 b Oh, is that on track? Oh yeah, we caught him! Eat shit, Titan. What an incredible shot. Yeah, I'll take the coward accelerate through layer 5 mine bullshit. I don't feel bad about that at all. Alright, well that wasn't necessarily what I wanted. But that's alright. Well, by chain. For no good reason. Other than everything spawning in dumb space. Dumb spits. God damn it. Slipped my fat butt in the ass there. Oh, can we wiggle that around, please? Aw. That would have been one heck of a shot. Oh, there's a battery there, huh? Whatever. Oops. Ah! Didn't even get that guy. Okay. Layer 6 gets the down because dumb placement. Awesome. Way to go. Nice work, everybody. That was silly. That was a very silly down. That should have not happened. Just like all the rest of it. Alright, Bailey Cheese. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, Jesus. Gonna nail that one? Sure are. Fuck you, turret. How about you, fella? Yeah, come get some. Oh, 3 for 3. Come get some, idiots. Whoa. that. Oh wow, where the fuck did that battery come from? Oh, we didn't even get it, nice. That's alright, we don't really need to worry about that for another 20 layers or so. It's fine. Wheel that one around? Yeah, just barely caught his back leg there. Oh, this is getting dangerous, excuse me. Whoa, jeez, excuse me, that's a lot of dumb stuff going on there. Bit of a fancy dodge. Alright, this dude, come on! See, it's bullshit like that that pisses me off. Going just slow enough. He gets caught by the fucking wall. Yeah, alright. Stupid bullshit. Can't do a gosh dang thing about it. Good cannon shot right there. How did she not get hit by that? Oh, it's super dumb. Turbo dumb, even. Take coward kill there. It's fine. Okay, excuse me. It's fucking weird. Doggo, for fuck's sake. Oh jeez, that was so dangerous. Just got torched. And the ha-ha-ha. Oh, what? Oh, wow. All right. Didn't even know that was out there. Whoops. That's okay. Oh, come on. Really? Curved it right into me. What a shit. What a shit. Excuse me. Woof. Getting a little tight up in there. Excuse. Excuse me. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. That's some dumb bullshit. That is some dumb bullshit right there. Oh, come on, what the hell? At least get him. Thank you. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. Some fancy dodging at the edge there. Whoa, Jesus Christ. That's a lot of rockets, please. Go away. Turret back there, like I was hoping. Nope. Oh my god, doggos. Stop! Oh, what the hell? That big fat fuck wasn't enough to block that laser, huh? That seems kind of silly. Oh, Jesus Christ. The panic swap there saves the day. Oh my god, come on! Yeah, and then my fucking accelerate runs out at the perfect goddamn time. Because of course it does. Garbage. Oh my god, where the fuck did that come from? Why did my chain drop there? Excuse me. You're telling me nothing died in that little fucking microsecond, huh? I disagree very strongly with that. All right, that was actually my fault. Right into a fucking big ass mine. Do Come on, why did I drop Chain there again? God, eat me. Ugh. Some dumb bullshit happening here. Oh wow, I'm surprised I nailed him from that distance. Oh, come on! Beat my ass. Fucking good garbage there. Oh, jeez, so dangerous. Oh my goodness, please, excuse. How did he not get tagged by that? That was silly. I need some firepower and some accelerate, please. Thank you. Whoop, there. Please nail him. Oh, come on, clip the wall, boo. I'll go. Oh. Wiggled him into it. Oh, come on! I fucking flipped through that. Shit. Alright, this is not a good place to be. Get me the fuck out of here. Lost all of our momentum now. Alright, that was our first blips of critical there. jeez. Sidestep that, Garbo. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Well, getting a little dicey up in there. Get out of the fucking corner. Whatever counts for a corner in this fucking wave. I really need that battery. Excuse me. Okay, alright. Titan Gank. Oh, come on! Then I get wrecked immediately by fucking Dark Embryo. Eat me, shitlord. Oh, good. Yeah, good miss. Bastard. Oh, no. I'm in the fucking worst fucking positioning for this, too. Ugh! Here. Uh-oh, I don't like this angle. Woo, boy! Uh-oh, we're chasing him down, that's not good. Oh, get him! Dunk! Oh no, we missed! Get him! Try to fucking lead him, just so. Shit. Oh! 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 Jeez, that phase. Not the most fun in the world. Oh my god, wow. The shot. Wiggle him into it. Wiggle him in. Uh-oh. No. Okay, alright. I'm back for another one. Oh, wait. Oh, you bastard! Oh man, he is dodging like a super ultra pro here. Oh! Fortunately, so am I. What a shit. Dang it. Well, that could have gone better. Like how much we're eating into our battery supplies here. We've gotten down to pity just yet. It's yoink. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like this, we're not in a good position here. Nice way to wiggle him into it, though. No, okay, don't drop chain. That could have been bad. Okay, good, 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 good. nice. Got him on the fly. Uh-oh. Woof! Oh, shit! Pitch! Fuck! I swear I swapped out of that. Good, yeah, it's the fucking furthest from me, of course. Oh my god. Fucking, oh my god. Titans! Titans of industry. Get out of here. Oh, jeez, doggo almost wrecked me there. Oh, shit. Oh, sneaking through there. Escape that. Oh, shit. Oh, excuse me. Nice. Okay. That's real good. Keep it rolling. Woo! Well, it's a dangerous swap. What are you thinking? Doggo, now is definitely not the time for that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Some of those rockets were getting awful close. What the hell? Crap, well, there goes a lot of momentum. Keep him over there. There we go. Oh, oh my god, please. A little tight up there. Start throwing cannonballs into the center here and hope it hits something. It's not gonna get that one now. Might get that one now. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Shit. Grab that. Think we're in pity mode just yet. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. You're in at a good time. This is where things start getting a little serious. Just a little bit, though. Get them both? Oh, shit. Oh, dang it! Caught by the edge of some fucking explosion. Now is the pity batteries gonna be coming out. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? What did I get hit by there? Fuck you. That's some garbage. Some real bad garbage there. Shit. So bad. Oh my god, I can't believe we got them both. What the fuck, man? Oh, unless that thing pops a battery, I think we're fucked. Fuck you! Give me the hardest fucking thing to kill with Holly. Thanks. Piece of fucking shit. Garbage. 2 seconds in the layer of curse. Well, guess what? We're not fucking happy with that. So, you know, we're just gonna give another go. We'll give another go. We'll pretend that first one never happened. Doesn't matter how good you play. Battery over here. You get a dumb, like super dumb down with a battery spawn that's like fucking 10 miles away. You're fucked. There's nothing you can do about it. Or you get a battery spawn that's locked behind a factory that Holly is just absolute trash at getting at low power levels. The best. Fucking yeah, and then that shit happens. Alright, that was not fair at all. Caught a full spread right in my face at a very dumb time. Yeah, good for you, layer 4, you got both of the downs this time. Oh no, I think layer 6 had it last time. So yeah, good work on that. Some very strong single digit layer burst downs. Woo! Okay, that was... Where the fuck did that mine roll in from? Make an entire U-turn from the dude that fired it? It's kind of silly. The outer ring like a big dumb idiot here, please. Thank you. Beep, Triple there. No, oh, we didn't catch his arm that time. Ooh. To scrape his arm. Get the big doggo out of that? Oh, sure did. So just hop right into it again. Oh, dang it, I had to take a breath. Fucked it up. Quite wiggle him out of there. Firepower. Oh, come on! It's never the complicated enemy patterns that get me. No, it's a single-ass bouncing mine from the heavens. Always the culprit. Run fucking circles around everything they throw at me. A single mine coming in. Nope! That'll take you down. Fucking shit. Those fucking flyers hides behind the wall again like last time. Excuse me? What the fuck was that? Asshole? Oh jeez. Wow. Okay. That was a very dangerous move. Oh, come on! Fucking eat my ass, Vespi. Dumbest bullshit. Alright. I'm pretty sure there wasn't a missile there at the time, but okay. Alright, I guess I'm wrong. That's fine. Bullshit. Good thing the mid-game really doesn't matter. About to say, if I lose chain off of that, I'd be very unhappy. Well, I'm gonna lose it there because, of course, backed into the corner of a fucking circular room. We're just that good. All right. Okay. Just fucking turn 360 in a fucking microsecond and slap me one. Thanks. Thanks for that. Whoa, Jesus. That was a dangerous move. La da 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 Please hit that thing. No, it's not gonna. Oh, it did! Wow! Clipped the very outer pixel of it. Oh, come on. Okay, good. Let's don't lose the chain there. Just trying to wiggle around and get at least two of those titans out, but they did. They refused to wiggle. Out of the corner, you idiot. This whole big arena, and I insist on staying at the corners. I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. Come on, why does all of my bullets go towards the biggest fuckers on the fucking stage? Like, hit one of the tiny fucks. Like, just go for one of the tiny fucks every now and again. That's all I'm asking. Ah, rip chain. That's a good chain, too. Getting up to 2 grand. Fucking dumb. Oh jeez, lasers, thank you. Whoop! Yeah, that's fair. That's really fair. Super fair. A third? Nice, alright. Jesus, wow, that was actually a dumb move on my part. Whew. I mean, never mind that it worked, but it probably shouldn't have. Of course. A fucking course. A fucking mine can just pops up right in the path of my cannonball. Right when I don't want it to. Thanks. Thanks for that. Now, if I was looking for a mine can to save my life, you bet your ass it wouldn't show up. Thank you. Jeez, almost got dumped on there. Shit. Wow, that was a very lucky dodge. But we'll take the lucky ones every now and again, that's fine. That is fine. Wiggle them around there, nice. Jeez, Christ, threading the needle on some of these. Goodness, can we wiggle him around? No, he had already fucking checked out. God, that accelerate. Excuse me? Why did chain drop there? It was like 2 seconds? Come on. Okay, I've got some real questions about that one. Some real big questions. accelerate. Make things a little bit tricky. And again, if we get to the dash phase here, accelerate, that might help us. Exactly what I was hoping for. Ugh. Ring phase still sucks. Oh, I'm surprised we made it through that chain intact even. Alright, fuck it. I'm a coward. I'm a big old coward. Eat shit, Embryo. Dark Embryo. Embryo refight. Whatever. This dude needs to stop his lasering. There's enough. Go fuck sake. Oh, come on! Grab the fucking Surprised I didn't beef it right away when I come on. Are you fucking serious? That was two downs we could have done without. Really didn't need those. Yeah, it's not gonna be able, it's not gonna be enough. Like, even on full fucking weapon, she cannot take down a turret in time. Come on. Should have been enough to get around that corner. Accelerate extended. Battery here. accelerate, please. Excuse me! Go fuck yourself! Goddamn laser-ass sniper. God. Fucking serious with that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness, wow. Alright, a bit dangerous. Battery drop. Thank you. Oh my god, what was that mine all about? That just got bounced to heck all over Dodge there. Stupid physics. Boy, I am just playing with the hair edge of this battery here. Do not like. That chain, we lose chain, we're pretty much dead. God, come on! Fucking eat me. Doggo, for fuck's sake, what was that? God, those rockets are fucking dumb. Can we get that one? No, of course not. It's her right to the wall. Well, that's a pity battery if I've ever seen one. SWAT, please. Fucking dumb, I SWAT. This is probably it right here, because we're not gonna get a fucking battery to save our lives. Dumbest bullshit. Get a fucking battery, no matter what. Well, whatever. That's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We're gonna get overload in another couple days since I had to emergency cancel my one on Friday. Oh well. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.